have the thread. You must be the chosen one. Be careful. Medusa attacked our village. She went after my friend Hephaestus. Can you find some herbicide to free me from this ivy?
Thank you. Have you seen my dwarf friend? The creeping ivy caught him? Oh, you have to hurry. Bring in the herbicide for my house. I need to rest for a moment.
Thank you. You say the bridge is broken? You'll need to collect the siren's melody and call the hippocampus. It can take you across the ravine. Hop on. I'll give you a ride. We're here. Use this conch to collect the siren song, but be careful. They've been especially angry lately. I'll spread the word about the Minotaur's return. Once you're done, ring the bell and I'll come get you.
Favorite comb, I'd feel a bit better. Take the sleeve, and please bring me back my comb. I saw you help my sister. Could you find my hand mirror? If I could hold it, it would give me some comfort. Here's a key. Please, look in our old home.
The sirens lived happily on the seashore. They spent much of their time staring at their own reflections in their beautiful mirror. They also loved singing and playing the harp. Their friends, the Muses, were even more beautiful. They often visited the sisters. Many artists wrote songs and poems about the Muses' beauty. The sirens were jealous, so they stole one of the books written for the Muses. When the Muses found out, they cursed the sisters. The sirens turned into ugly mermaids that would forever be chained to the sea. Since then, the sirens have taken out their anger on sailors who come too close to them.
Thank you so much! We shouldn't have been so greedy and envious. You're generous and humble. Maybe you can break the spell. Take this pearl and bring the book we stole back to the Muses' chest. Hopefully, that will break this curse. Young and beautiful again. Please, take our melody as a reward. We need our harp, and you need your conch. Mm-hmm.